Welcome aboard, I'm Jason of Argo, and it's time to sail into dark waters with Mono, a sleek little demo for an indie horror game that just popped up, and I thought, you know, this just looks too good for me not to play. So, let's go ahead by clicking play. Hello, the developer of Mono here. Thank you for buying my game. However, I must warn you, the game is unfunctional. I've had reports of it crashing many times. I never got around to finishing the AI. It shouldn't be working, but it is. And it is responsible for the crashing, or at least that's what my playtest is. Well, you didn't give me quite time to finish. So, I guess that's supposed to be kind of meta. Because, you know, wait a minute. Okay, there we go. That's supposed to be kind of meta. What? The field of view is a little bit awkward, but oh well. Hold on. How am I supposed to... E, to use things, I gotta really... The field of view seems a little bit funky. Oh. Is that the glitches that the developer was speaking of? Oh, okay. So, it was supposed to be kind of meta. You get the game, and then the dude's like, hey, I'm not going down. Hi. Okay. Dark hallway or stairway that just growled at me. That's quite a choice. Let's go with the stairwell. It's really loud. I'm gonna turn it down just a little bit so I don't die of noise-induced heart attacks. Hold shift to run, obviously. Feels like the field of view is a little bit too far forward. Probably should have adjusted that, but there doesn't seem to be a way to do it from in the game. So, here we go. Ah, that's really bright. Bit too much bloom. Michael Bay developed this game. These don't seem to be working. Excuse me. By the way, what is up with my tip-tappy shoes? What? Well, don't be knocking on the door if you're not even gonna let me in. Do you feel alone out there? No, not really, now that you ask. What am I supposed to be doing? Is there another door? Oh, okay. Follow the creepy noises. It's like Simon Says, except Simon murders you at the end. Simon Says, die. This is pretty good so far, though. I just picked up a key. I don't know how. Getting pretty hairy. Oh good, a bathroom. Oh good. That's just what I like. Hello? Is there anything? Was there actually a reason to come in here, or...? I'm not finding anything. Can't turn this on. Doesn't seem to be anything in there waiting to jump out and... devour my face. My beautiful, beautiful face. Any more clues? Any more creepy noises that want to lead me straight to my death? I mean, it's open season. I'm right here. Anybody at all? Anybody? Come on, give me something. There's gotta be something in here. It wouldn't just leave me in here for no reason, would it? Any more blood in the sinks? Any more plums? Any more pipes that need to be unclogged? You know, there does seem to be a real problem with the piping. You know, all kinds of dead bodies and stuff in there. It's usually not a thing that you want in your house. Anything back here? No? Maybe I could become the monster. Maybe I could spook him. Jump out of the shadows and be like, brah! And nobody's gonna go, brah! I'm waiting. There's gotta be something in here. Am I supposed to turn that on? I'm not getting anything. What? This is... the fridge. There's always something crazy in the fridge, like a head, or a dead thing, or dead stuff, or... I'm not... Plant? Modern art? You decide. Can I turn that off? That's a bit glaring. Literally. Okay, seriously. Was that actually a real, was that actually a real message from the developer being like, hey guys, watch yourselves. There's a few problems that, there's nothing in here. What is this? I know people have gotten further than this. Maybe I have to go back up here. Aha! I mean, I'm not necessarily happy. You won't be for long. Oh, good. Good, I was hoping for that. So it's a waiting game. What? What? Huh? This is not my desktop. This is not my beautiful PC. This is not my beautiful game. Where am I? I just clicked that and... Oh. Oh, that's cool. So it's kind of a... It is going all meta on us here. You're actually stuck inside the game. I guess. That was cool though. Took a little longer than I think was necessary. Because what if you just... Oh, do I have to repeat the sequence? Is that what's going on here? It really... Oh, okay. That's not a thing that I like to see in my sink. Hey, baby. Someone better. Ooh. I have to say, I'm getting pretty spooked. I like this. I don't like that. Hey. Nice night out. The glitches are shining bright. You want to come and share a moment with me? No. Do you feel safe? As long as you're watching over me, yeah, I can see behind the screen. It's the border keeping me from being free. Not for long. Well, come on over. You seem like a fun guy. You know, I mean, if murder and death and torment is your thing, then I'm sure you're just a barrel of laughs. What did I just hear? What just opened up? Was that the window? Please don't pull me through the window. That would be just a jerk thing to do. Alright, go back in here. I heard something clunk. Something kerclunked hard out here. Although, I'm not sure what it was. Maybe I go back upstairs. So this is basically a creepypasta. But, you know, actually not that bad. I don't know why I'm leaning over. It's not as if I'll be able to peek in this game. Hey! I don't know what I'm doing. There's gotta be a clue out there, Scoob! Oh no, I gotta... This is the only way I'm gonna be able to see it, isn't it? Hey! Smile! Smile for the camera. Look angry. Now look pouty. Oh, I thought I used up all my shots. I wanna get that pretty mug on camera, baby. This could be your shot at the big time. Yeah. This is gonna be great. We're gonna go to Hollywood with this, buddy. Close out. What do you mean? I didn't. Each in cap. Ow. That's really loud. Each in-depth death, each in-game death is a step closer to my escape. Wait a minute, does that mean I don't want to keep playing? Is it gonna infect my computer with one of those... crazy files that come out of these kinds of games? Because it is a .exe game. Those are kind of notorious for that. Alright, I'm gonna flash ya. Be prepared for a full frontal flash assault. Anybody who has any experience with being flashed in the past? Well, I'm sorry, but you're gonna get one heck of a flashing right now! Right now. I see you out there. Oh, you're gone now. Okay, he's had enough of me flashing myself at him. I can understand that. Oh, right. Where did the... Yeah, there was a closeout message here. And then, closeout, escape. You know, I don't think I feel like doing that. Wait a minute. What if I actually do? Hold on a second. Grab the key, unlock the door, listen to the growl, wait for him to embrace me on the patio like he used to. Back when we had something. Back when we used to watch the glitches out there together. That's what you did for me. But you know what? I've moved beyond you, Mono.exe. You may think you're all that, but I found other creepypastas. Creepypastas that actually terrify me. So, there you go. Oh, that's so cool! But now everything is mono. So what do? Can I search? I'm clicking all of these. Tonight, me and you. So I can't. I can't actually escape. I tried. I mean, I did what you told me. Wait a minute. Come find me. I'm getting mixed messages here. I can't look around. I can't do anything except... go forward. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, okay. Celestia, you might want to close your eyes. This is probably gonna get pretty ugly. Not gonna lie. I'm ready for you. I'm ready for you. What the? Oh, I made it. Okay, thank goodness. Made it to the next section of sheer insanity as... Wait a minute. Hi, buddy. Hey. Oh my god. Am I supposed to go towards that? Or... I had the camera this whole time! You could have told me! Oh, for Pete's sake. Am I supposed to go towards that guy or the other guy? Or wait, was that actually... I think that was actually it. Because he said to come find him. Hey, pal of mine. How you doing? You are just... Oh, okay. If that's the way you want to play it, you want to do a little hide and seek. We'll do a little sneaky-poo. Wait, am I supposed to escape or am I supposed to find him? I'm not entirely sure what the goal here is precisely. What? Oh no. Oh, it's a dead end. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
He's gonna get me.
He's gonna mono my EXEs. He's gonna derez my bytes. He's gonna empty my recycle bin without checking to see if there are any important files in there first. He's gonna upload embarrassing videos of me playing horror games to YouTube, and people will realize how unamusing and horrible I am at video games. Oh, surely a fate can't be worse than that. Having the whole internet know what a dork you are. I mean, he's right. Am I supposed to go down the hallway? I think I'm supposed to go down the hallway that I see him down. Oh, he just wanted to use the bathroom this whole time. Well, you could have told me. I gotta say, I like this game's central conceit. And I like that it doesn't actually take you out of the game. Like, thank you for that, because so many games just, like, actually close your game window. Makes you really hard to record. Especially when I'm just using fraps. I think this is it! Your PC ran into it and needs to restart. We're just collecting some error info, and then we'll give in to it. Oh, well, thanks. Glad to know that Windows Update is always on my side. Wow. I want to get out, 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 I want to get out. Well, so do I. This is, boot options. I want to get out, 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 I want to get out. Oh, no! Windows has stopped working and needs to restart. Big surprise there. How do I... Okay. Not literally. I'm trying to figure out... I'm clicking. Can I search for it? Can I do this? Can I do that? I want to get out. Arrow. I had to double click. Okay. 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 So. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh no. Did I ruin it? Was I supposed to... Step by step. That wasn't there before. Okay. Sure. Isn't that supposed to open? Wait a minute. It's different. It really is different. You're changing things up on me, man. I don't like change. Oh. I keep forgetting I have the camera. This game's cool. I make, step by step, I make my escapes. Yeah, I'm aware of that. Let's see, that was a thing. I'm waiting around here now. What else do I need? What am I looking at? Show me. Show me the money, baby. Speak those sweet words into my ear holes. Baby. Baby. Baby, babe. Babe, where'd you go? What is this? Oh, look, it's... You're not gonna run me over with a car, are you? That would seem to be, you chose your own security over me. You're like all of the others. What others? Selfish. Those that chose this path are punished. What do you mean? Buddy, I didn't even know there was another choice. I can come back, we can make this work. Buddy. What? Oh, okay. So, okay. If you really want me to go the other way, then I will. Okay, just give me,
give me a bit of a head start, please. Oh, you look really grody. Oh, here we... Hey, you want to play fetch?
He still wants to get out. Now what? Hello? Things are degrading a lot faster now. This got so much more involved than I thought it would be. I thought it would just be a simple little free title, but this is cool. Oh good, the police are here. They'll surely be able to help me with my computer problem. Are you guys the computer police? You here to help me? I think I got a hacker. And it... There's a key. There's a boardroom where people discuss how best to murder innocent people. Anything in here? Lockers are always useful. I don't like it no more. Don't like this no more. Oh. Don't you fall down on me. Oh boy. If you could just... Oh, the scares are ramping up. I mean, I'm not entirely sure what else to expect out of this. Hello? Locked away forever to stay. That's not my fault. But I heard something. I heard something. I heard something. Something's clicking around out here. Something's happening. It's in this room. What is it? What do you need? Give me a sign. Give me... Oh, it's the blood dripping. Oh, okay, fine. I thought it was something important, but no, it's just the blood of innocence dribbling down into my computer. Great. Great. You let me out. You shall be rewarded at the front doors. One of the ones that you closed behind me? Okay. Hi! You're nuts! That wasn't a good reward! That was death! That was horrible, blinding, blood-tastic death. You let me out, yeah. Is that symbolic? Is this all a crazy metaphor? But I don't want to be rewarded. I want to actually keep going with the game. That's obviously not what I'm supposed to do. Because there has to be another thing. What if I'm supposed to run back here and then lock myself in? That would seem like the logical thing to do. Let me just take some pictures in here, make sure there's no messages that I'm missing. Okay, cool. Okay, get ready to run. Get ready to run. Get ready. Get ready, you guys got your Gatorade? You got your power drinks? We're ready to run! 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 Oh my god! Where's it? Woo! Screw you, fella. Foiled your plan there, didn't I?
Wasn't quite what you were expecting. You weren't expecting me to be such a fleet-footed twinkle toes, were ya? No, you weren't.
Oh no! It's back! Oh no!
Oh, you're not supposed to be there.
What are you still doing here? Good question. Did I not warn you? It's me, the developer. Hi. Get out while you still can. I've been trying. Oh no. It's here.
Oh, that's not good. This is highly suboptimal. Jason Avargo has led us into darker waters than I ever thought were possible. Okay, let's do this.
Ha ha ha! Oh. Well, that was just a straight up murder attempt. Okay. Locked away forever to stay. Okay, yeah. No more key. No.
I see you out there. I see you out there. I see you lurking. I'm gonna put my back to the wall.
Let me just open. I can't. There's no safety anymore.
I think this is it. I think I'm done for, guys. Can I, do anything? See anything? Anything? Anything?
Oh no, my camera! Because that's the thing that I would be the most concerned about at this point. What the hell? Oh, this is so cool. How did you get here?
I'm not certain. It's me again, the developer. Hey, you mind helping me out here, Dev? It seems like the only way to get rid of this thing is to kill it.
Would have been nice to know that way back in the beginning of all this.
There are three big buttons in the maze ahead. Pressing all three will reset your computer and allow us to progress. But be aware, it is also in there.
Okay. You're not gonna code in any weapons or methods of self-defense. This is how it's gonna be.
Great. Oh, great. There's the first button. Oh, great. Oh, I hate this. I hate doing this. Especially with my tap dancing shoes on, it's gonna be especially hard to not let the thing know I'm coming from a mile away. Especially with dead ends.
Hey, wait, that's not fair, You're not supposed to, oh God, it's right behind me.
Please don't let the sprint button run out.
Oh God, it's coming, I just gotta find the last button. I just gotta find the last button! There it is! Go! Go, go, go! Ah! Ah! Oh, come on! Ah!
At least I get as many lives. At least I get a lot of check continues or whatever.
Okay.
There goes the.
Can I just drop into the maze? Yeah, that seems like the best way to do this.
Hit! What? Oh. okay, it won't let you cheat. The developer is like, hey, you're trying to kill this thing, but you gotta do it fairly. You gotta follow the rules. You gotta play by my book, okay? I think the developer is the real evil here. Ah, man, I almost made it.
Maybe I'm supposed to go around it. That would make sense.
It just pops right out there.
Wait a minute, he's gone. Where'd he go? Am I supposed to just run away? I guess so. Oh, there's the last button. Oh, goody. Goody, goody gumdrops. Get it.
Ah, is that it?
I don't know. You tell me. You're the one who made this. Is that it?
Did we do it? Did we?
I don't hear anything. I mean, you're the developer. You're basically God here. No. No, it isn't. Check back in the full game. Oh, you asshole. Okay. Well, it looks like that'll be all for now. Please consider rating on Steam Greenlight. I like how it brought it back there. It brought it back full circle to an actual game in real life. I like that. That was really fun. It's got some pretty cool ideas. And it's not based off of a silly little creepypasta. I mean, it kind of is. I mean, it's a .exe game, but it fools you into thinking it is one. But at least it's not actually one, because those are just annoying to me. I've never liked the ones that actually take you out of the game and put files all over your computer. That's just a bit much. But had a lot of fun with this, and I hope you guys had as much fun watching me. But, as always, I am and will remain your captain. Don't forget to stop by Steam Greenlight and vote for this guy. Seems like he knows what he's doing. Unlike me. See you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.